And we made it to 6,000s because that's what the bearing manufacturer says.
On any truck.
On any truck or trailer. Okay. It's a limit. Now, at that point, there are different companies out there who will tell you different things. We go by what the bearing manufacturer says.
Right.
So,